Hello everyone, here is Wise Dave, and next welcome to my Let's Play Horizon Zero Dawn. We're on episode 11. So now we have some loads of missions, loads of quests to do. Let me just see which one I'm going to start on. Okay. They're all in that side. Got one in here actually. I'll see. I'll go by levels. So level 12, 15. I got to hear some level 10s that I can do now. Level 8, or the hunting grounds one. Why not do the cauldron? Okay.
Do your duty.
No better next time.
So let's do the cauldron one. Okay. Yeah, let's go to this cauldron one. Could be the episode today to be this to do this cauldron. Give me a second. Okay, let's go.
So she survived after all.
Corrupted. I don't think they can see me. Okay, they weren't able to see me. That's fine. Let's continue. Oh, come on. Really? Am I almost there? Is this on the way? Yeah, it's on the way. The only guy who's going to cause me trouble is this big guy with the big gun. The rest of them.
Some lard has fed the prisoners.
Is that in there? That's what I think. Okay. Let him just go there.
That murder set foot in Meridian.
Whoa, I was not expecting this explosion.
No room.
Wait, I can craft one of these as well, can't I? Yeah. Yeah, I was expecting an explosion, but not this big. I was still expecting to fight some of them. Why are all the machines dead in here? Did they kill all of them?
You there! I hope you've come to help. Because we're getting slaughtered out here. Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with Ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off Watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Two arms! Two arms!
Watcher here!
Watches for me, I would stand a bigger chance.
You won't escape me.
Okay. Okay.
More machines! Scrappers!
Come on, baby. You guys owe me big time.
Woods, roots and trunks.
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Boss! The Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Songkors back and you'll get a share.
Okay, I'll do this later. I'll continue this quest later. I will go to the cargo.
This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way in, somehow.
Okay, let's go to the cauldron.
But how to open it?
Let's go.
Like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
I don't remember if I have to do anything with this. I don't think so. Okay.
Those things are moving components around. I wonder where.
Where did the other one go? Okay. I don't remember these forward. Those things duct on for non to impact contains a non-toxic gas that may obstruct. Ah, okay. So if I hit it, it will get a gas that will, and they won't see me. Is it possible that I'm now in an outside area? Okay, let's climb up.
That thing near the gap. What does it do?
This is already the end of the project.
Looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
Completely cool, not. Okay. She's talking about the machines. Okay, so when the next one passes, I need to jump.
Might regret this. It's true. Machines are built in these places. But why? Why who?
Wasn't I supposed to have stopped already? I tried to jump earlier on. But...
I've got as far as this thing will take me. The upper hand.
Come on, turn here now. Just need to run away. Okay, so where am I supposed to? I can jump. I almost died in there. Something that is easy. actually need to see this guy. Need to see what is his weaknesses. Okay. The crate. The crate got all the weaknesses. Okay, that's good. Oh, come on. What is actually attacking? The watcher.
Again.
How did I die?
They're scanning for me. Can stop tensing up.
To fight that other guy by myself. I don't want to have interferences of this watchers.
Keep quiet now. Business.
Very quick.
Thank you.
guy's tough. Okay, how do I get off stairs?
These will keep.
I think should be almost over this card.
To the heart. Oh, come on. Really? This is how machines are made.
Kill all the watchers. getting under control. Just grab the loot and let's go out of this place. There was one somewhere here with a purple thing.
Cauldron.
I need to farm a bit of witchwood. Let's just get guys, I'll finish the episode in here. Hope you guys had fun seeing me getting my ass kicked twice and then kicking ass after. I'll finish the episode in here. I hope you guys had fun and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Let's just get this witchwood and save and bye.